not good. Still asking why. It's Saturday morning, I'm up in the morning, but still kind of out of it. Knock on the door, witness of Jehovah. This time I'm not dodging it. Now this time I'll invite him in. I'm hoping that I'll be quick. And boy, I just better be. I just spent 6 months researching the counterfeits. Yeah. This ain't a matter of personal taste. Combat indifferent, I stirred the debate. I seen peaceful discussions that turn into hate. Hop out in topics, divide us and conquer that drama. Divided the church and the state. Sex and divorce, they got questions about it. Abortions and babies that's birthed out of rape.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Why are you so serious?
Yeah. Why you always got a problem, man? Oh, here they go, oh no, not again.
Oh, why are you so serious?
Why you so serious?
Why you so serious?
Y'all need to lighten up.
Y'all need to lighten up.
All I keep hearing is,
yeah.
Man, y'all need to lighten up. Can't find no fairness. Man, y'all got us fired up. Now I'm just curious.
My manager called with an interview. I told him, give me a second. Wait a minute.
I don't wanna talk if it's gonna be trivial questions. I just wanna go to colleges and sit on panel discussions. Get in or whatever. I do not wanna spend 20 minutes on the phone talking about Andy Mineo's record.
Yeah, that's my boy.
Too much going on for the talk to be superficial. People are hurting and they need us to help them deal with deep-rooted issues. Let's get to the heart of it. The talk is too small, I guess. Let's get into something deep. I never have to sign another autograph. Yeah. Got off the stage and a girl just walked up to me. With tears in her eyes, she broke down and cried. Man, I no longer wanna live. Another one came, she grew up in the church. Said, I don't know what I believe. Then another came and said, would you pray for my friend? She keep cutting and I don't want her to bleed.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Why are you so serious?
Oh, why are you so serious? Yeah. Why you always got a brother, man? Oh, here they go, oh no, not again.
Oh, why are you so serious?
Why you so serious?
Why you so serious?
Y'all need to lighten up.
Y'all need to lighten up.
All I keep hearing is,
yeah.
Man, y'all need to lighten up. Can't find no fairness.
Can't find
it. Man, y'all got us fired up.
I got us.
Now I'm just curious.
Why you so serious?
Who left that open door? Huh? Supreme Court is doing exactly what I talked about on Love, Hope, and War. Need a mental vacation, but how can I take it when I just saw standing ovations from people that just literally sold their soul at the temple of Satan, huh? Still need a reason why. He dressed like the Joker and shot up the movies, then innocent people die. Guess he was in his feelings. Church shootings and his campus killings. Media, they will not call it hate. They just keep saying this mental illness. Oh, people are panicking. They need us to answer them. If I don't put truth in my music, they gon' go to the streets and get it from Farrakhan. So why be so serious? Life is too troublesome. People are dying of hunger and thirst. Why would I give them bubble gum? I wish I could dumb it down, but I don't want that blood on my pants. I will not calm it down. I just want them to see the Son of God. I just want them to see the Son.